Hey, YouTubers, welcome to Nerdin' Online, where we do nerd stuff online. I'm Ryan.
And I'm Joe.
And today we have a special video for you today. It's a bunch of fandoms, a bunch of pop vinyls, and we're going to be talking about some nerdy stuff.
Nerdy shows
today. So, Joe, why don't you start us off?
All right. First up, I got the Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man off of Ghostbusters. This one, he's happy. They have a few different kinds. They have an angry and a toasted one. So who knows? Maybe I'll pick them up. Maybe not. I mean, I got one. So
I think I did see the angry one today at Rock 30.
They do have it at Rock 30, but they are so darn overpriced up there. I'm not gonna buy nothing from them unless it's on clearance. Yep. I can't afford that.
And as we were just saying, I have not seen Ghostbusters. And
it's a tragedy.
So
we should.
And a lot of people have been asking me too if what I thought about the new trailer, and I can't really give an opinion because I've never seen it.
I think it's cool. I'm very happy that they're going in a new direction. It's pretty gutsy. So, I mean, even if it's not that great of a movie, I'm sure it'll have a cult following. So, either way, I'm sure it'll be a success in its own right. So.
Yeah. Speaking of success and cult following, the next little pop vinyls we show you, and I will be opening one too, is Game of Thrones. And what better way to show Game of Thrones pop vinyls than the Mother of Dragons herself, Daenerys Targaryen. And the one thing I do like about this very pop vinyl is the little baby dragon on her arm. But the one thing I don't like is where are the other ones? Yeah, it's right here if you haven't seen it. Yep, there's a little baby one.
Oh, cool.
And you should have the other two unless they're there and I just don't see them. Yeah.
I haven't seen much Game of Thrones, so I don't understand.
I am a diehard Game of Thrones fan, so be looking forward to some Game of Thrones videos in the upcoming months.
And I'll get him to watch Ghostbusters because I have the Blu-ray. I like a lot of Blu-rays.
And
so
he'll be
I'll
watching
do Blu-rays.
And he'll be watching Game of Thrones.
Yeah, we'll do it.
And then to move along, we have the most badass thing or whatever that's on Game of Thrones, and that is Drogon. And Drogon looks a little babyish in this one because we all know in the show, for anybody that watches the show, that Drogon is badass. And like I said, that's my only knock on here. He doesn't look that fierce, but the next one I'll show you.
He's fierce.
Brings fierce. For all you Game of Thrones people, we got Viserion. This is the 6-inch figure. And this one I am going to open up for you so we can see it in better detail. I do love this one, and they just announced recently that Rhaegal will be coming out in this exact form. It's basically just a copy of this figure, except it'll be in green, which is fine with me because I'll be getting it. Anyway, I love the detail in all these spines and all the horns.
And Funko does all their stuff by hand.
Yeah.
I mean,
it's amazing.
They are good, man.
So, yeah, for anybody that wanted to see a better detail in it, if anybody was debating on buying it, I would buy it. And
for the detail, I mean, if you haven't even seen Game of Thrones, it's a dragon.
Yeah, and it's a
dragons
dragon.
Are cool.
Yeah, and I was just telling him this too. My prediction is when Rhaegal comes out, the next series is going to be Drogon, obviously, and I think Drogon's even going to be bigger, maybe a 12-inch, because Drogon was the biggest dragon. If I'm wrong, I'm wrong. But I think that'd be really sweet.
A 12-inch would be sweet in anything.
So moving along to another cult following and probably way more followed than Game of Thrones.
It's an international TV show.
Yeah.
I mean, that's pretty big in
itself. That shouldn't need an intro. We all know it.
Doctor Who. I mean, this show has been on for like 50 years.
Probably
so
more
something
than that.
I don't even know, but it's been on forever. This is 10th Doctor. My second favorite Doctor. You'll see the next favorite. He's the next one. But yeah, 10th Doctor played by
David Tennant.
David Tennant, yeah. I know he's doing a lot of acting nowadays. I see him a lot. He's got a Broadchurch show or whatever that I'm meaning to watch, but I haven't got to.
Yeah, and you know what? And while we're here, I'd like to share a sad story about my Doctor Who experience.
Uh-oh.
I do not watch Doctor Who.
I love Doctor Who.
And there is a reason why I do not watch Doctor Who. When me and my girlfriend first started watching Doctor Who, we decided we wanted to watch it together. Well, my girlfriend just decided to leave me in the dust and not want to watch it with me, so I couldn't keep up with what she was watching. So every time she watched it, I'd get more lost and lost. So I have not watched it ever since. And that was with the Ninth Doctor, so I haven't even got to experience the 10th, 11th, or the 12th Doctor. So that's my sad story.
My girlfriend doesn't even like Doctor Who, so I mean, I'm fine.
Yeah, and my girlfriend is a huge Doctor Who fan. She has a lot of stuff, but yeah, she just decided she wanted to move along in the Doctor Who race. But anyway, continuing on from my sad life.
Okay, all right. Next one is my favorite Doctor, the 11th Doctor. Yeah, he was so funny in the show.
I've heard many good things about him.
Yeah, and I'm always spacing on names.
Matt Smith.
Yeah.
I don't even watch the show.
Yeah,
you guys.
Come on.
I don't even watch the show.
I'm pathetic. Yeah, Matt Smith, man, he's hilarious. I bought the entire Matt Smith Years box set, Blu-ray box set, which I'll probably have to show you.
Do you an unboxing video on that?
Yeah,
I
should.
There you
it's
go.
Really cool. Like, totally worth the money. I'll show you. Do you want to do the next one?
Yeah, I'll do this
Since
one.
You know this.
Yeah, I know this one.
You know, you'd be a fool not to know this.
Every doctor, no matter if it's the first, the seventh, or the 12th, or the 19th, can't get around without his TARDIS. You got to have your TARDIS. This is the 6-inch TARDIS figure. You can fit your doctors inside this. Before we actually moved into this new house, we had these on display, and we actually had Matt Smith inside the TARDIS and David Tennant outside, like a little display area. So yeah, it has little doors. Only this one does open. Not the other one, which I didn't really like. I think both of them should open.
Yeah, but I mean, most of the time in the show,
only opens
the one.
Yeah.
So.
And you know, I've really thought about watching Doctor Who. So in the comments, that's the question of the day. In the comments, leave a little description on why I should watch Doctor Who.
I can leave you a comment. It's awesome. That's the comment.
Yeah.
Just put that.
Give me a one sentence, a paragraph, a whole chapter of why I should watch.
We
want to
read the comments. There's not going to probably be many, you know, unless you want to tell a bunch of people. That's fine too.
And I will
tell them to stop by the channel.
I can post any updates of how much I watch it, whatever you guys want to see.
Yeah,
how
I have all of the seasons for them too, and I mean some of them are on Hulu too, but.
Yeah.
They're much better
than Blu-ray. And I'll show how surprised I am. Maybe if I do get into it, maybe I won't. But anyway, we'll get into the exclusive now. These are all Hot Topic exclusives. All
right. Next up is The Silence. And, oh, man. This so cool. So cool. I loved the concept that they had for these guys.
I wouldn't know.
Basically, the concept is when you look at them, you know they're there. But when you look away, you forget. So basically, they said that they're all around you in every aspect of life. They're everywhere. You just forget every time.
Huh.
How cool is that, right?
That's hauntingly beautiful.
Right? That could be real, and we don't even know it.
Yeah.
You know, we forgot already.
Yeah.
All right. Next up, oh, man, so cute. The Adipose. This one was actually pretty recent, not recent, but he was pretty shortly into the new set, because I know they took a break after the 8th Doctor or whatever until the 9th one started. But yeah, Adipose, it is a Hot Topic exclusive that glows in the dark. So I mean, yeah, they're so cute. Look at that thing. Don't you want to give him a hug? I do.
Anyway, we'll move along from that.
Yeah, maybe later, not right now.
But why don't you grab the next two?
All right, I'll
and
this one.
These ones don't need any intro, but I'm going to give an intro.
Because I don't know much about it.
Yeah. Adventure time. Come on, grab your friends. We're going to a very distant land. And I can't really sing the rest of it. But anyway, we got Finn and Jake from Adventure Time. And we seen these at our local store. And we seen Finn and we seen Jake, and we couldn't just buy one. You can't just buy one.
That's like buying half a pizza.
Yeah.
You just don't.
You don't buy half a pizza.
Yeah. They don't even allow it.
Yeah. But yeah.
We don't allow it.
We figured we'd show both of these together because these two are pals, and us two are pals.
We're pals.
Yeah. But anyway, that's all for today's video.
Thanks for watching. I mean, be generous with your likes and subscribes. Don't be afraid to do it. You know.
All right, guys. This was another episode of Nerding Online. We just did some stuff online, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.